Today's words are volleyball and volatile.
Hey y'all, Karen here. Here on Daily Derivative, I take two seemingly unrelated words and show you how they stem from a common root word. Now, I'm no linguist, but you don't have to be a linguist to think language is neat.
Hey everybody, today's words, like a surprising number of the words I choose, came up from a disagreement with my husband. We disagreed on the definition of volatile. After the disagreement was resolved, I decided to dig deeper and found that it is related to the word volleyball. So, starting with the definition, volleyball is a game in which a large ball is hit by hand over a net with the goal of making the ball reach the ground of the opponent's side of court. Volatile has two definitions. First, it is easily evaporated at normal temperatures. Second, it means liable to change rapidly and unpredictably, especially for the worse. Unfortunately, or perhaps fortunately, that means my husband and I were both right about the definition. So how are volleyball and volatile related? They both come from the Latin verb volare. Volare means to fly. Volleyball's transition is pretty easy. The volley part comes from the Middle French vole, meaning flight, which in turn comes from the Latin volare. The idea of volleyball is to A, volley or fly the ball to the other side, and B, for the opposing team to hit the ball while it is still in flight. So that makes sense. But what about volatile? The Latin volatilis stems from the past participle of volare and can mean three things: fleeting, rapid, and winged. Understanding all three of these things helps us figure out how the two definitions of volatile come from the verb to fly. So first, volatilis means winged, so that links us back to the flight definition. The volatilis meaning of rapid helps link us back to the rapid and unpredictable change definition. And the volatilis meaning of fleeting helps link us back to the scientific meaning of easily evaporated. As an additional fun fact, in the 1300s, volatiles was the Middle English term for butterflies and birds. Putting this into a sentence, we had to fly in a volleyball expert to coach our inexperienced team members to avoid volatility in future games. And that is how, through the evolution of language, volleyball and volatile share the Latin ancestor of volare, meaning to fly, which is pretty neat. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Be sure to share it on Facebook to spread the word, or words. Otherwise, see you back tomorrow.